Well, our state's overcrowded prisons. Today, the U.S. Supreme Court has ordered California to make big cuts in the number of people behind bars. KCRA3's David Beanick joins us live from the Department of Corrections with what this ruling really means. David?
Well, good afternoon. The prison bosses here at the Department of Corrections tell me they plan to give their first reaction in about 90 minutes from now to this U.S. Supreme Court that was handed down and will have big implications. It was a narrow one, with justices voting 5-4 to order California to cut its prison population by some 33,000 inmates. A photograph of conditions inside Mule Creek State Prison near Ione was included in this majority opinion written by Justice Anthony Kennedy, who, by the way, is from Sacramento. Kennedy wrote that he agrees with a lower court ruling that requires reducing the prison population from the current level of 143,000 inmates to 110,000 inmates. But he also leaves it up to the state to figure out how to do this, and he gives corrections officials 2 years to comply. Options include diverting more inmates to county jails, but many of them are also already overcrowded. The state could also transfer more of its inmates to out-of-state facilities. However, Justice Antonin Scalia wrote the dissenting opinion for this, and he believes that this will lead to a, quote, staggering number of inmates being released from California prisons, nearly 43,000, according to Justice Scalia's figures. And Justice Samuel Alito wrote that he fears that it could lead to a, quote, grim roster of victims. Live at the California Department of Corrections, I'm David Beanick, KCRA 3 Report.